Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We are back in the John Ritter 389 glider. We're trying to get this tire thing going here. We are at 99%. Because I was running around trying to find a load and everything and put it up to there. And I am trying to figure out what will happen if they blow out or if nothing happens. So we're going to try to make this beyond 99%. We got 198 miles to go. 3-hour trip. It's a shorty one, but see, I got about 2 hours and 45 minutes, which we could take a nap if anything we could. But right now, our goal is to try to blow out these tires, see if it actually happens, and go from there. We're taking some power generators to the Great Falls, Montana. I think I'm at, where am I? I keep forgetting where I'm at. I'm in Butte, Montana. That's right. We're going to Great Falls and taking some generators. They ain't that heavy, but I think it looks pretty neat. Different load. But let's fire it up and let's get rolling. I completely forgot I had my headset turned up. That was a little loud, but it sounds amazing. Sounds from JC Amateur Engine Pack. This one I am addicted to. I don't know why, but I am. Do it. work's a little early, but I had to eat and everything, and just now getting started on this video. It'll be a little late, but you know, it's better late than never, because we are trying to get something happen to these tires. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't even know if it has the mechanic to blow out a tire. I'm not sure. So, we shall look see all together. When it happens, I'm going to be excited to see what happens. But if nothing happens, then I'm going to be kind of disappointed. But, of course, they could implement that later on. Who knows? If it's not already got it. don't know if anybody else has noticed, but these buses and stuff are real slow. But that one seems to be picking up pretty quick. We gotta run into a rest area. I'm gonna go ahead and rest, that way it's clean and clear. So we'll just have to finish it up at night. DLC pack, it's got a lot to it. A lot of areas you can go into. Can't wait for the Texas one. That one, I am gonna be all over that. I wonder how many counties are gonna be in that one.
Thank you.
maybe a nose. There's a ticket. There it is. Oh, nice, this one turned green. Didn't realize my turn was there, that was up front. Well, that was a fail. Thought they were already past me. But I just shoved them out of my way. Oh well. Definitely be fired for that one. Good thing this is a game. But if for some reason it didn't give me a crash ticket, unless I overlooked it. Still 99%, that wasn't enough? Really? I figured with that much distance it'd hit 100. But, alright, well maybe in the next one we'll have something happen. I'm still going to be, I have to make it somewhere to get some sleep on this truck. But, I will still record, even if I'm doing a load without really wanting to record for a video. Just to catch something if something does happen. But I'm still working on it, and oh, there goes the vlog thing. But anyway, if you like this video, like and subscribe. I'll bring out some more content for you. I got some other new mods for you that I just got. Nothing major, some wheel packs, and a new skin from Goggles 56. I just seen on there, and I just got it. So I'll probably do a skin swap on this truck here soon. But other than that, I shall see you all in the next one.